Attracted by the electricity transmission equipment market in the country, China's BTW and South Korea's Hyosung plan to set up manufacturing facilities in India. While this comes in the backdrop of Prime Minister Narendra Modi's Make in India campaign, their decision is also driven by the fact that State-Owned Power Grid Corporation of India, which has set up the national grid, has made it mandatory for the suppliers to have a domestic manufacturing base given the security and quality implications. This also comes at a time when India has an installed power generation capacity of 255,000 megawatt, but only a transmission capability of around 45,000 megawatt. But with these companies coming into the space, there will be a competition for other established players in the sector. But with a national grid to go forward, the equipment manufactured by these companies, such as reactors and transformers, will have a very important role to play.